Pasa going, guys. Test Villager. I hope you can fill your test today. Otherwise, we're going to be playing Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. So, we're going to be moving on to the next chapter, I think. Did we get the... I'm just checking. Been a while. Okay, yeah, we did. We got the blimp, ticket. Which means we can now move on. To chapter 3, which I'm definitely gonna do. We're no more like preparing slash stuff like that, since that's what we did last episode. We did like a whole bunch of side things that you could do. I'm gonna quickly go up here because I'm pretty sure there's a star piece up here. There we go. And we have this little one. I don't know why I called this little one. Okay. The blimp that goes to Glitzville. Yes. Warning pass. Now we can go in. There's also another star piece right behind the pipe. Okay. Let's do this. Why is it not there? Oh, I probably, hold on, maybe I should lower the game audio a little bit so it's not too loud. That'll probably be better. Chapter 3 of Glitz and Glory. Here we are, in Glitzville. Glitzville! Well, no doubt about it, this is Glitzville. Can you believe it actually floats? Souvenir shop, hot dogs, obviously, the Glitzville sign, a Shines Right block, and then I couldn't read that sign. Well, let's go in, let's get to it, huh? Let's find that crystal star. Not quite yet. We have, there's a lot of things to collect. There is another star piece right here. There's actually quite a lot of things you can collect, like another star piece. Oh, I went in the phone booth, I meant. Okay. Then we can, we can't jump up and hit this, it's too high, but we can hit this, you get a coin. And we can get the shine sprite, and another, oh no wait, that's not a star piece, that's an in coupon. And there's a ginormous switch. Let's do that. Okay. Now that's a really interesting looking staircase. I'm actually gonna have to very quickly switch to Koops. Because you guessed it, another star piece. And also we got a badge. Power plus P boosts your partner's attack power by 1. Actually, let's see it. Just, that's it. 6 BP, so it is quite expensive. So you're not gonna be able to equip this. I guess nothing. And then there's an airplane panel, which, there's not really much of a point to us at the stage we are right now. Anyways, let's just save the game right here. What's our items like? Almost at max. Hold on, let's store this in coupon first. There we go. We also got items. We have a super shroom, which is for cheaper than how than it was in the Rogueport shop on the, I think it's the west side. We have a point swap. Swaps your partner's HP and FP. Gonna excuse max, so kind of something that you kind of need to, if you know the exact damage numbers in the game, this can be a very helpful item. Repel cape just makes the, increases your evasion for I think 4 turns. Power punch, I think we've already seen this, but it increases your power. A thunderbolt just drops lightning on a single enemy. And an earthquake, it just attacks all ground pound enemies. I don't know if we've seen that before, but yeah, I don't think we really, oh, I didn't mean to do that. I don't think we really need any items right now, but they can be helpful. So I think we should go probably in the main building. Wait, there's one more thing we need to collect. Another star piece. How many do we have? I'm just wondering. 15, dang. Yeah, you get a whole bunch of star pieces for whatever reason. We're not even done yet, because I'm pretty sure there's like one like right here. Yeah, you could just get so many. We can like get a whole bunch of badges from Dazzle if we really want to. Whoa, totally awesome. Check it out, Mario. Someone's about to catch beating up there. That's right. I think it's about time for you to feel the rock. And just with, I'm assuming, one attack, it's already a knockdown. You got a million pieces and then see him. The Uncle Rockhawk. Okay. Give you another word class spanking and spend you for, okay. Yeah, that's a lot of very strong fighting words. I mean, we are in a battle ring, it makes sense. Number one. Dixie's the champ, I guess. With a belt. That doesn't look like a crystal star. I don't hear the sparkly effect. What do you think we ought to do? You can't just steal the case belt, can we? This thing's, what do we do? Battle away to the top. There we go. You and I are totally on the same exact. What I pressed A too fast. A few heads, take a few names, become champ, and nab that belt. So let's get busy, huh? I guess we gotta find, Yoffus Battler first. Yeah. I don't know if it matters which direction we go. What's above? You wanna become a fighter? Well, if you're serious, you better go meet, Mr. Grubba's office. Okay. But that was weird. So we got in here, we have Last Stand! Which is, I think, that basically a wrong D-pad menu. The same thing as Last Stand. Oh, we already got one. That means we're only missing Last Stand P. Like the second one. Is it this? Is this the office? Can I open it? Majorly law. Oh no, that's not it. Is this a champ? I think that's, yeah, that's the champion's room. So, okay, I just went the complete wrong way then. Or no, it's right here, I think. Yeah. What intonations are you? And who let you in this Grubba's office? Yeah, that's me, Grubba. Yeah, well, okay. Huh. Alright. What now? And Asadakai, you want to become a fighter? Yes. Oh, I... I didn't mean to time that correctly when Mario would say that. Dang. Say, you're skinny for my taste, but I'm willing to give you a spot. Does it matter? Okay. Oh, I didn't... I was trying to say my own point. Like, does it matter, like, how you are as long as you battle well, I guess? I was just a poor... What's this story? What is this? Jumped into the world of martial arts. Okay. You know when I realized... been famous? Sure. Okay. Me here, son. Dreams do come true, even if they aren't yours exactly. Well... that's just how things work. If you make it big, you'll look back at all those smaller dreams and laugh. Well, okay. Also, I don't know why the camera had to zoom in like that, but whatever. That's the spirit. Here, let's have us a little walk and talk. This is an office room. What do you mean? Oh, you mean going out. And the game is also controlling this. I'm not going at the slow pace the game's doing it. How do you like this part? Just feast your eyes on this. This is the champ's room. Then a site deluxe. Cool. Yeah, no doubt about it. Here we have the major locker room. A lot of contestants here. What do you think, Son, huh? Not exactly glorious, but it clean and comfortable. Okay. We have... now I'm sure you know this already, Son, but there ain't but one world champion. On your way to the top and hocking the belt to become champ ain't an easy thing. Well... I wasn't thinking it would be easy. That's the point, son. Wouldn't be worth it if there wasn't okay, well... okay, I can... you got the fire for it. I mean, how many times has Mario had to defeat Bowser? So... or until this adventure, I don't know. Hey, one other thing. I'm gonna sign an itty-bitty contract to be... I know, just take a second. Sign me up. You sign the contract. Best thing you ever done. Ain't bad handle. Still gotta say, a part lacks a little punch as a fighter name. Well, okay. For now, you'll be known as the Great Gonzalez. Okay. I mean, I accept it. I don't know if Mario does. But it's fine. Now that we got the business side out of the way. Julian, could you come in here for a minute? A lot of dialogue. Hey, sir, you wish to see me? Or did? This is Greg Gonzalez, our newest rising star. You featured taking the minor league. So we have to go from minor to major, then to the champion, I guess. As you know, you are a hot in fire now, so you must abide by some rules. First and most important, what Mr. Robinson says, period. You must do what he says. Also, as per your contract, you cannot quit until Mr. Robinson releases you. There are many other small guidelines that I'll explain as they become relevant. Okay. Next, they say that you can't, like, leave, but... kind of spoilers, you actually can leave. You can, like, go back to Rogueport or something, like, prepare. I don't know why it lets you do that, but you can. Starting in the minor league, of course, as just now started your career. If you don't like this dirty room, I suggest you work your way up through the ranks. When you're ready to fight, you just log into the computer terminal here. Ms. Coble will then decide who you'll match up against. You'll have no say in this. Why don't you try it at once? Okay, you walk up to it and press A, and then you click receive a match. You could also view the rankings. Yeah, that's not... I was gonna try to show it off, but I guess the game forces me to click receive a match. Well, honey, you're ready to get your fists dirty, huh? Yeah. Good treat for you. Your first battle gonna be against the Goomba Bros. Don't worry about them. You'll be the king's okay. Just mop them up quick. I completely messed up my words there. All right, we're gonna get everyone fired up. So appeal to the crowd at least once. Yeah, there's gonna be conditions as well. So every battle that you have will also have a condition. So that one says appeal to the crowd. You defeat opponent, you'll rise up, and if you lose all your, and if you just die, I guess, I think you'll go down a rank. I'm not quite sure though. Conditions you appeal to the crowd at least once. Fairly easy, yeah. But you, when you die, you don't get a game over, I don't think. I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. Okay, good. Now let's just wait for the guard. Yeah, I don't know what... You're just kind of waiting here. That's all. It's match time. Follow me. Hey, security. Here's... Escort you to the ring. Try not to get completely destroyed out there. I don't think I will. How many times have I played this game? So many times. It's uncountable. Mainly just because I just like this game so much. Listening off next, folks, are the Hoppin' Hardheads, the Goomba Bros, and a newcomer with a Hoppin' and Hammerin'. The Goomba Bros have been waiting for getting all hurt up for the fight. Okay. Are these also newcomers, or are they just... I don't know. Also, I like this is the Goomba Bros. And even I know you can have more, but 5? Dang. I'm gonna chase some punk food to respect fighters with. I didn't read that. Okay, I think maybe you ought to call. I'm not even gonna say a word. Alright. Okay. Guys, listen up. Let me explain the rules of the match real quick. And your foe struck first. Oh, and I messed up the super guard. Wow. Those cowards, they should attack us before the bell rang. It's okay. When I first went to the game, funny enough, I super guarded the first attack. So it's more like he got the first struck, not me. Well, whatever. I'm gonna do it like this. You're gonna be probably, well, at least I did when I first played through this game. You're probably gonna be using a lot of FP. When you do these battles. There we go. And there we go. What was the first take? The battle was... Okay. Okay, Wow. I don't know what's with me right now. I'm not really interested in the dialogue too much. Also, where the heck is that confetti being showered on? There's not a sprayer or something. Video game logic at its best. Even though you cannot question it, because it never makes sense in any game you play at this rate. Some fighters, you gotta play a crowd, you know? Pump them up more. Give me more razzle dazzle this time. Good. Oh yeah, so every battle you get a little bit of coins. You got 3 coins. Mario's rank rose to 19. Next fight will be up against the reverse a match on the terminal. You also check your current ranking. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do, but the game forced me to click receive a match. Yohawk, how's your first fight, dog? I'm King K. So yeah, we have contestants here as well that we can interact with. Nice to meet you, Bob. Now you're gonna know each other. I will give you advice. As Jolene was saying, you better bomb a bay. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's with some of these, like, characters just speaking, like, in their very interesting ways. Like, with bombs, and their kind of, I don't know how to put, like, explosive, like, dialogue. I don't know, it's just really interesting. Here, but if you see me around, say hi. You can sleep in the bed over there for your HP and FP to fully recover. Not like the Lakashi bed in the champs room, though. Doesn't refill star power. So yeah, something you might want to consider. That it doesn't refill star power, but it does refill your HP and FP in case you really do need it. Okay. And we're actually gonna do that because I don't have that much FP, and I don't really feel like using an item just to restore it. Okay, so now I was gonna show view rankings. So this is all the minor league ones. You can see there's a lot. Other ones. You could also go to the major league ones, like major. Okay. You know what I mean. Just these are all the people that you find next league, but we're in the minor, so we can't do much. And they can technically, you can technically like see like oh, that like I have, maybe like the next you can kind of prepare, and like you can I don't know, set up your badges in the way they want you. Anyways, let's receive another match because that's required to progress the story. So our battle will be the KP Koopas. Now listen, you want to avoid switching partners. Oh, I actually might want to have Kumbella out then. No, it looks like your next match is going to be against me. Good luck, man. Okay. Couple of things. If we're not allowed to switch partners, quick change is not worth it. So we'll have... okay, well, there's a couple of things, actually. I'm gonna most likely want Kumbella out. And then, I guess it doesn't really matter, just something. Something that might be, that's just better overall. I don't know. Just going with a random batch layout. Cause I just don't need quick change right now. Call this match time with me. Oh yeah, I don't know if you saw that. That's a weird Easter egg that just like, if you stand right in front of the door, I don't know why Mario just like freaks out, but yeah. The next battle we got so it's the Great Gonzalez, and we have the KP Koopas. I don't know why I said Koopas, but that's just me being weird. Don't change partners. Okay, well I'm want to have Kumbella out for both tattle reasons and because Kumbella is just a better partner to have in this situation. As a KP Koopa, is Koopa Troopa of the shinily different, slightly different color? Yeah, but it's basically the same Koopa. Or just the same as a normal Koopa. So yeah, I don't want you to hit me with that. No. And I guess it doesn't really matter what we hit them with, so. Lucky. There we go. That's pretty lucky in effect, I guess. We also have the KP Paratroopa. It's the exact same thing as a normal Paratroopa, except different color. Okay. At least I'm somewhat getting better at Super Guard. I say that as I mess them up, but that's fine. There we go. Pretty simple battle. Like, the first, like, I'd say three battles are pretty easy. But, like, they eventually will get harder. That's definitely the truth. And we get 4 coins, so... Yeah, you'll eventually... The more your rank goes up, the more coins you'll get for winning battles. I think you will still get coins even if you, like fail, I guess. But you just, I think you'll only get like one or something like that. Right. We want to receive a match. Next one it will be the Poke Triplets. I want to avoid using your hand. How am I gonna do that? That's okay. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that. Cause I don't have a way to attack them really apart from Koops. What could be helpful against them? I guess I can just do evasion strats. So at least... Yeah, let's just do it like this. Now we just wait for next match. There we go. It's match time! Oh, I probably should have had Gumbella out so I can tattle them, because I'm pretty sure I don't have them tattled. Let's see, do I have them tattled? No, I don't. Okay, well I'm gonna have to very quickly tattle them. I also should probably not have Mario out in front. Okay, I also completely skipped their tattle. That was really bad. Okay. I didn't mean to like just straight up skip over their tattle. Okay, now let's actually attack. Okay, I'm just gonna guard that. Oh, okay, well, I just failed completely. Okay. Yeah, the only thing I can really do with Mario is just defend, because I can't attack him with hammer, because that's the condition. Oh, you're gonna spawn another friend? Okay, I might have to power shell then. I failed the stylish right there. I don't know what happened. Little lucky. Oh, I just completely messed up there. Okay. There we go. It's a little tricky, but... Mainly because my condition was awful, but... There we go. See, that could also be a problem. If the condition is not very friendly, that could make battles either easy or hard. There you go, 4 coins. Now it's Rose. Bitten down some 4 fools or what? Yeah. How many times have I tried to tell you? That room is absolutely off limits. Looks like someone is getting into trouble. Again? A magnet for trouble? Whatever, I guess. Okay. Let's just receive another one. We're gonna have to do this so many times, so that's gonna be the whole point. Next opponent will be the Dead Bones, alright. Avoid using special moves, okay. I don't know what else I had. I think I had multi bounce. Yeah. You can go back to my normal badge setup now. Wait, I guess I won't really need super appeal. Oh no, I already. That's already on a hook. Never mind. Okay, let's just switch out to Bella. Just hammer the door to block the door for like a little bit. Okay. And I'm probably gonna want Goombella out for most of the battles. Because Goombella is gonna be the one who tattles basically all the new enemies. Don't use special moves, okay. This really shouldn't be a bad battle. In fact, I could just do this. Oh. I didn't need that relief, but thank you. And battle over. And how many coins we get? We get 5 now. Cool. So, I will be honest, this chapter can be a little annoying on replays. Because it's basically just endless fighting almost. But for the sake of how this... That completely surprised me, sorry. For the way how this series work... And by series, I mean like this, all these videos. It's actually kind of interesting reading the dialogue a little bit again. Sounds like some poor sucker just earned himself a trip to the hospital. Earned himself? Wait, what? How did you know it was a... Okay. Alright. Okay, well, either way, just have our next battle, I guess. Spike Storm. I can't recall them. To avoid using items. Okay. I honestly can't remember who they are. Well, I guess we'll find out. Oh, it's a lackey too. Okay. So we have a lackey too and the spinies. Don't use items. Kinda wanted to have piercing blow, honestly. That's a spiny, basically a spike covered Koopa. And it's, yes, attack, not attack. HP, max HP is 3, attack is 3, and defense is 3. These things have such high defense that you can't even hurt them when they roll up. So when they go back to normal, do all the damage you can do. Which is kind of hard to do, when you can't use items, because items pierce through defenses. And I don't have piercing blows, so this will like do like 1 damage. I didn't mean to do that. I could Earth Tremor and get rid of him, but I'm scared I'm gonna take out the lackey too if I do that. Well, I could purposely do 3 damage and try to... Well, I don't know. You know what? I kind of want to... Well, I obviously want to... I obviously want to appeal to Lackey too. Okay. Oh, that's really annoying, actually. There we go. That's a Lackitu. It's a member of the Koopa clan that rides on a cloud. Mass HP is 5, attack is 2, and defense is 0. It attacks by throwing spiny eggs. You can stomp on it if you stomp on it when it holding a spiny egg, you'll take damage. So don't do that. Spiny eggs slowly hatch into spinies. So beat the Lackitu before fighting the spinies. Oh, but the book doesn't answer my real question. Where does it keep all those spiny eggs? That's a question I don't think 8 will be able to answer. And I can't even attack it. I can barely attack any of these. I think I'm gonna have to Earth Tremor. Okay, I missed. Because I'm pretty sure there's no way that... I mean, I could beat this battle, but it's gonna take a while, that's for sure, if I don't use, like, Earth Tremor. Because I'm pretty sure every other move that I have won't do enough damage. Okay, let's try this, and hope I don't mess it up. Oh, I did it too slow. Okay, well, it's gonna do enough damage to at least take out the spinies. Okay, well, it took out everything but the one spiny egg because it has, because you cannot kill it in that state. Okay. Now, the only way I can really kill this is with Power Smash and Super Guard. I probably should have appealed. That would have been probably better. Okay, well, it's defeated. Kind of a tough battle, but whatever. What does he expect, huh? He rock. Five more coins. And now we can move on to, I think, more things. Man, check this. I heard that the hot dog stand outside is getting a new menu. And I think we have to... I don't think it actually lets us receive another match if we don't actually do that. Especially when it's actually part of the story. And I hear a whole bunch of excitement, but... We have to get outside, that there's... Here. No bad, so very bad. Behave yourself, egg. Okay, now we have to catch this egg. I don't remember what position you need to stand in, though. Is it, like, here? I don't remember the area that you're supposed to... Remember how you're supposed to get this? Oh, there we go. Also, very interesting music, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, now we have to walk all the way over here. Remember the airplane panel that we had earlier? Well, it's time to actually use it now. Oh, whoa. How did I miss that completely? Dang. I need to do that again, because I somehow missed. What if I go to the very edge and do it? Okay. Okay, that's better. Huh, did you hear that, Mario? Wanna help, you wanna help us, little eggy? Okay. Help the little guy, yes. Totally with you, Mario. Aw, fine, most people don't like eating stuff that jumps are all over the place anyway, but... I don't think this is just a normal egg, if you think that. Okay, oh, I didn't mean to do that. What the heck just happened? That was really weird. Oh, an email! an email in-game, that is. Because I have no idea what it is. Let me see. Oh, it's in Rogue Part Issue. This is something I'm not gonna personally read, because it's a lot to read, and I don't know if that's really fun for a YouTube video. Okay. Now we can go back and actually do some more matches. Okay. Okay, let's do another one. Fixing for a fight. Yep, we are. It's the handed overs. Now for this fight, you want to avoid switching partners. Okay, well, I guess I'm forced to have Gambella out then. For this one, I'm not sure what I really want. There's not really anything that I really particularly, like, might need. I mean, Chill Out is gonna not very be helpful at all, because you can't get first struck, because it's always on a thing, on a stage. So maybe... I mean, what's a good, like, bash to get? Maybe I should have Power Jump, in case it could be helpful. Okay, I don't really like how low my HP is, but hopefully we can withstand one more battle. Okay, I meant to talk to him, not Spin Jump, but whatever. So we have... the handed overs, which is basically just them. Quick, awful, and usually just a plain awful. Okay, let's see how awful you actually are. Don't change partners, okay. Okay, let's tattle. That's a bandit. Let's come back times... Okay. Tries to bum and grab coins. Max HP is 5, attack is 2, and defense is 0. If you time your guard well, when he attacks, he won't be able to steal anything. Plus, the look on Bandit's face when you guard successfully is priceless. If a bandit steals coins from you, defeat him before he flees to get your coins back. I guess that's something to note. I'm just gonna Sweet Treat so I have slightly more, like, FP and HP. Okay, that was really bad. I don't know why I did it like that. Okay. Okay, all poison mushrooms are gone, so we can just Sweet Treat like that. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was bad. Okay, let's see. Oh, that was really annoying. Okay. For the sake of not losing my Koopa T, I'm actually gonna... I'm gonna attack you. Oh, you're still alive? Okay, they're just taking everything. And now I'm- okay, well I have to tattle you so I can get your tattle entry in the thing. That's a big bandit, basically a boss among originally bandits. Max HP is 8, dang. Attack is 3 and defense is 0. Unlike other bandits, he'll steal your items as well as coins. If you guard well when he chastises at you, he'll blow up and without stealing anything. Yes. And they'll also blow up your HP, because that did a lot more damage than I was expecting it, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, yeah, that's not enough. So I didn't defeat any of them. So technically that's a victory, but just losing a whole bunch of my coins and items. And that's also, I guess, a thing that you can consider. That if you run away, that does count as a loss. You hear the latest G-Dog? I've always said that the Stern Blade having a juice at Fresh Juice Shop. Okay. Okay, I'm actually gonna actually rest the bed because that I really don't like how low Goombella's health is. So I'm not sure. Will it let us use this? It will. Yes, we are. Right. 13. The Mind Bogglers. This one I want you to wrap it up in 5 turns or less. Okay. That should hopefully not be too hard. At least for this battle, it shouldn't be too hard. I also probably don't need Goombella out. But Goombella is one of the strong- is like probably my strongest member, so I probably should still have Goombella out. Also, that looks really weird. We have the Piter is moving. Anyway, these are all enemies in Chapter 2, so... And we have to fight up against these, so hopefully they won't be bad. Beat your opponents in 5 turns or less. Take out the fire and the dark puff. And everything else should be fine. Okay, I probably should have that was not actually new. Okay, I messed up super guard there. That's fine though. Yeah, but they took a lot of my items. That was really annoying, but that's... It's fine, I guess? I don't know. And there we go! Wasn't that bad. And that's exactly what I just said, Goombella, but okay. Fight money, 6. Okay, now... Oh, another cutscene. Man, keep it under your hat, but I'm thinking about retiring soon. If I stay any longer, well, my future might get shorter. Yeah. But I also wonder... Is how close are we to- Whoa, okay, that's actually not that far from Major League. I guess we're gonna be doing that in next episode, because I don't want this to be too long. It's already been long enough. Can I sleep in the bed? Thank you. let's just get fully healed up. And then... And then we need to walk out right here. Oh, that's the wrong way. To the save log. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna end it here. So thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you another time. You let an 8-ball fall. Goodbye!